Hi there, I'm Kayla from Checkfront Support Team. I'd like to show you some settings within your Site Builder account that are important for your website's SEO. SEO, or search engine optimization, is very important to make it so customers can locate you through search engines. The first place to look is Pages, then select a page. Here you can set the page's title as well as the page's slug. A slug is the unique URL for the page. Next is the meta description. A meta description is crucial in telling a search engine what the page is about. You'll want to fill out a description unique to this page. Finally, here is the sharing image. When someone shares a link to this page on social media, this image will be added to the post. Next, let's look at customizing our items and categories. Let's go back up to the top, then choose the Checkfront logo to go back to our home. Select inventory, then choose a category, and choose the settings icon next to the category name. Most of your category and item settings are controlled within your Checkfront Booking Manager, which you can access using this link. However, we can set the slug, meta description, and sharing image to be unique for this category page. If we go back, we can also select an item and set the slug, meta description, and sharing image for the items page. Lastly, if we go back to the home and choose settings, SEO and marketing, we can set a default sharing image. If you haven't set up a sharing image on a specific page, then it'll use the default image here. You can also set up your Google Analytics account, as well as see the URL for your sitemap. You can copy this URL and use it to submit your sitemap to the search engines. I hope that you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at support@checkfront.com.